Life's a fire that is burning up inside. I try to quench this vivid desire. And suddenly my sanity is on the wire. And my fever set alight. Well, the sunlight dips behind the trees, and I'm longing for relief. Save me from myself. Oh, don't let me fall down. Save me from myself. I can't have it all now. As I finally serve this gospel now for air, I see the truth is standing there. 1 second craving, all the next is in despair.
Everything I'm
Hello, Boileroom. Absolutely buzzing to be back in the hallowed walls of Boileroom. Thank you so much for having us. Hope the world out there is good. We're definitely having a good time in here. The next song we're going to play is a song called Old Magic. It's off the EP we just recently released. We are the Chocolars.
Old magic. Thank you. The next song we're going to play is called Firebreather. It was the first song that we released, and I wrote it in, I began writing it in a house sit that we did, and then when I took it to the guys, they obviously helped me finish it and make it so much better. And it was one of the first ones that we actually worked together on. And yeah, we have anyone who can guess what this is wins nothing. But you know, put it in the comments.
I also want to see some fire emojis in the comment section.
Yeah, this song is literal. All the lyrics are literal. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Driving in the pouring rain. No one seems to know the aim. Drifting down the river of our minds again. Dancing in the kitchen light. What a way.
Cool. I'm going to take a sip of water, but I hope everyone at home is drinking their most devilish brew. If you haven't got a drink, maybe you should go and get one. Get the party started.
But you'd have to be really quick, you know, before we start the next song.
The next song, of which is a song called Desperate, which we released as part of an EP just a couple of weeks ago. It was one of the songs that we wrote on a Skegness writing trip. Skegness, the most rock and roll place you've ever seen, in February. Absolutely wild. So, here we go.
Thank you.
feels so good to be playing on the stage again. Sick solo. This next song is a new song. It's called Carved Your Name.
The only people that have heard this are Jake and Luke's parents when we're rehearsing. No one else.
Greetings. This is a song called Days Are Gone.
Old friends, oh how they come. into the sunset, I watch until the light grows low. I know those days are gone, but they're still on my mind. I know those days are gone, they're still on my mind.
The next song we're going to do, we're going to stay in this zone, the fairy zone, and we're going to do our version of a song by Haim, which is a band of three sisters from Los Angeles, and they're a great favorite of the three of us. One of the places where the Venn diagram meets. Three sisters are pretty much this setup, isn't it?
Yeah, that's us. Yeah. Sorry to my real
Los
sisters.
Los Angeles.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, shout out Nina and Gina, Bryony's real sisters. We are her surrogate sisters.
Yeah. Right, ready?
Ready.
No, please don't cry. I've never done this before. Drove a million miles.
If I was to say I regret it, would it mean a thing? Cause every time I think about it, memories take me back to all of the wildest times. If I could change your mind, I would hit the ground running. It took time to realize. Never saw it coming, forgive my lying eyes. Gonna give you all or nothing, if I could change your mind. I could make you mine. Visions of our love pass right by me, and your eyes are enough to remind me. Visions of our love pass right by me, your eyes are enough.
Visions of our love remind me.
If I could change your mind,
I would
hit the ground running. It took time to realize,
and I
never saw it coming. Forgive my lying eyes.
Gonna
give you all or nothing. If I could change your mind, I could make you mine.
Now I know.
that you're miles away. My heart is craving to see your face. 'Cause you're gorgeous, yeah, you make me feel like I'm alone. I tell you how I feel, but I don't really know. You're gorgeous, yeah, you make me feel like I'm alone. I tell you how I feel, but
if you're enjoying the show, there's a very high quality website selling our very high quality merchandise. Thechocolars.bigcartel.com is the place to be. We'll be there after the show, the virtual merch stand, ready to chat.
Two songs left. If you weren't already dancing, you should be dancing now. This song is called Cool With It.
I'm cool with it.
me, darling. I'm not holding in. I'm not listening. I'm going in.
Trust me, darling. I'm not holding in. I'm not missing it.
This is going to be our last song. We've had an absolutely amazing time playing for you all. The last song is called Heyar, which we've recorded in Wales. So keep an eye out for that. Thanks very much for watching, and see you soon. We're the Chocolars.
Oh.